Okay, hello everyone. It is time to warm up. We are warming up to two songs this morning. So get up and let's start.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad, próspero año y felicidad. Feliz Navidad, feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad, próspero año y felicidad. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom.
Thank you. good for goodness sake. You better watch out.
You better not cry.
You better not cry.
I'm telling you why.
Santa Claus is coming to town.
You better watch out. You better not cry.
You mean the big fat man with the long white beard?
He's coming to town.
All right, so hopefully you are all warmed up. And for today's class, we are just going to need our mat, your chair, and your weights. So those are the only three items that we need. Just a few reminders, tummy in and shoulders back at all times. And when you exert, that's when you exhale and inhale. Exhale and inhale. Drink lots of water through the exercise. And if you're not feeling well, you should stop. Okay, so our first set of exercises, we shall need our weights. First exercise, upright row, upright row, and bend to the side, upright row, bend to the side. Okay, second one, we go overhead press and squeeze the elbow. Overhead and squeeze. Third one, tricep lift, and back. And keep those elbows up and soften those knees. Fourth one, bicep curl, and then raise to the front. Bicep curl, raise to the front. And the last one, we'll just use one weight and we work our triceps. Keep those elbows up. Okay, and with that, let us start with the upright row. Ready?
Where palm trees sway. bright. The sun to shine by day and all the stars at night.
Oh,
Kalikimaka is a wise way to say a Merry Christmas.
A very Merry Christmas.
Ready?
A very,
one.
Very, Merry, Merry Christmas to you.
Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight.
Oh, the weather outside is playful, but the fire is so delightful. And since
one,
no place to go,
two,
let it snow,
three,
let it snow, let it snow.
Four,
man, it
one,
doesn't show signs of stopping. And I've
two,
got me some corn for popping. The
three,
lights turned way down low. Let it snow,
four,
let it snow.
Five,
when we finally kiss goodnight, how I'll
six,
keep going out in the storm. But if
seven,
you really hold me tight, all
eight,
the way home I'll be warm.
Up,
and the
one,
fire is slowly dying. And my
two,
dear, we're still goodbye. But as
three,
long as you love me so,
please,
let it snow,
four,
let it snow and
squeeze. Five. Six. Seven.
When we finally kiss goodnight, how I'll keep going out in the storm. But if
three,
you really grab me tight,
four,
all the way home I'll be warm. Oh, the fire
five,
slowly dies, and my dear,
six,
we're still goodbye. But as
seven,
long as you love me so, let it snow,
eight,
let it snow. Let it snow.
There's a girl. Let's wait for the next song. Go. One. Two. Three.
Have a
four,
jolly Christmas. It's the best
five,
time of the year. I don't know if there'll be snow.
Seven.
Have a cup of cheer. Have a holy,
eight,
jolly Christmas. And when you walk
one,
down the street, say hello to
ready,
friends you know and
one,
everyone you meet.
Two.
Oh, the mistletoe
three,
where you can see.
Four.
For me, have a holy, jolly Christmas. And if
seven,
you didn't hear, oh
eight,
my golly, have a
three,
holy, jolly Christmas
away,
this year.
Have a sip of water and we'll do some cardio.
Christmas, it's the best time of the year. I saw the holly, put up the tree before my spirit falls again. The stocking, I may be rushing things, but deck the halls again.
Four.
We the fruitcake, the time we hung some tinsel on the evergreen bough. For I've grown a little meaner, grown a little colder, grown a little sadder, grown a little older, and I need a little angel sitting on my shoulder. Need a little Christmas now.
Thank you. Excellent. You're done with set number one. Have a sip of water and let's start with set number two. No equipment for this one. The first exercise, we squat. Remember, when you squat, your body's out and your knees are aligned to your toes. This time, we put our hands behind our back. So, squat, tap, squat, up, squat, tap, up, squat, tap, squat, tap. Second one is the side lunge. Eight times on each side. Third one is the reverse lunge. Come as low as you can. Fourth is the tandem walk, and we shall walk with our hands to the side and just go forward for eight times and then back. Just look straight front so that you can keep your balance. Okay, and with that, we shall start with our squat. Oops, let me see. Hands behind your back.
Three, four,
Okay, for set number four, we're going to need our chair to keep our balance. The first exercise is our warrior balance. Raise your knee and go back, up and down. So that's 8 times on each side. For the second exercise, just the side leg raise, straight body, shoulders back, just to the side. And the third one is our side arch. Go this way. Remember, body straight. With the warrior balance. Ready?
I want a hippo ball. hippopotamus for Christmas. Two. Only a hippopotamus will do. Three. Don't want a dog, no dinky tinker toy. I Four. Want a hippopotamus to play with and enjoy. I Five. Want a hippopotamus for Christmas. I Six. Don't think Santa Claus will mind you. He Seven. Won't have to use our dirty chimney flue. Just bring Eight. Him through the front door, that's the easiest
Other
thing
side.
To do. I can see One. Me now on Christmas morning,
Two.
Creeping down the stairs. Oh, what Three. Joy and what surprise when I open up my eyes to see a hippo hero standing there. I
Five.
Want a hippopotamus for Christmas.
Six.
Only a hippopotamus will do.
Seven.
No crocodiles, no rhinoceroses.
Eight.
I only like hippopotamuses. And
One.
Hippopotamuses like me too.
Two. Three. Four. Five. Six.
Mom
Seven.
Says a hippo would
Eight.
Eat me up a thing.
Outside.
Says a hippo is a vegetarian.
Ready? One, two, three, four,
There's
five,
lots of room for him in
six,
our two-car garage.
Seven,
I'd feed him there and wash him there and
eight,
give him his massage. I can see
one,
green on
two,
Christmas morning
three,
creeping down the stairs.
Four,
Oh, what
Five.
Joy and what surprise when I
Six.
Open up my eyes to see a
Seven.
Hippo hero standing
Eight.
There. I
One.
Want a hippopotamus for
Two.
Christmas.
Three.
Only a hippopotamus will do.
Four.
No crocodiles or
Six.
Rhinoceroses.
Seven.
I only like
Eight.
Hippopotamuses. And hippopotamuses like me too.
And down. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Come up. Come down. One, two, three, four. Thank you. Start with the upright note. One.
Christmas bells ring, 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 tell all the world Jesus is King.
7, 2, 8, microphone, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5,
Your lips are delicious.
Three. Exercise for this set is the dead bug. Don't know if you remember this, but your legs are up and your arms are up, and the leg goes down and the opposite arm goes down. If you can't do both at the same time, just do the hands or just do the feet. But remember, opposite hand, opposite leg. And the next one is what we call the glute bridge. Knees together, feet together, and you raise your bum and we come down. We hold it for a few seconds and come down. So we exercise our glutes. The third one is our bicycle. It's just like a crunch, but you move your legs like a bike. The fourth exercise, we do the scissors. High, and then we do a version that is low. And the last exercise for this, both legs go around in a circle, four times on each side. Okay, and then we repeat that set. You ready? Okay, let me put the music on.
Yourself a merry little Christmas.
One.
Let your heart be
two.
Next year, all our
four. Switch to the other side. Five. Six. Seven.
Yourself a
eight. Let's do that again. One.
Next year, all our troubles will be
three.
Happy golden days of yore.
Super Bowl.
water, and we shall stretch on the mat.
You've been doing all right with your Christmas of white, but I'll have a blue Christmas.
Okay, let's put some stretch music on. Your knees, chest, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Raise that leg, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Other leg. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Raise that leg.
Gem,
Thank you for joining us today.